all day long. Mark Martin gets sandwiched again back there this time as they go back to turn one.
And Martin's into the wall. Now trouble in turn number one. Mark spins out of control. The whole pack is involved. Car is tumbling through the air. Over on all twisting around and hit again as it comes back to the bottom of the racetrack in the corner. A savage crash in turn one. Several cars involved. Mark Martin's car sliding back down the racetrack now being hit by several others.